Away in the men's power ambulatory 400 metres championship from the inside, Hincksman, Mann, Hendy, Turner and Joynt. Reminder, across these five athletes, we have four different categories, so once they cross the finish line, their times will be put into the MDS tables, and based on percentages, the place getters and medalists will be determined. And as they come into the straight, it's Riley Mann leading, turning towards the outside, grab on the outside, in the middle, Hendy coming home strongly, but it will be Mann crossing the line first. Turner, Hendy, Joynt and Hincksman. So now those times will be put into the MDS tables and we will do the presentations shortly.